Lost Saturday, down in Lubbock. Just kind of take us back to the game.
Oh, it was just, you know, when we got home, got to my house finally, and it was about 12:30, 1 o'clock. Poured an adult beverage and sat and watched the video until about 4 in the morning. And you go, you know, we didn't play bad. You know, we played pretty well. The thing that's frustrating the last couple of games, we've beaten ourselves with not defending set pieces very well. But it's bigger than that. It's not defending properly. Position sometimes, and then not dealing with it accordingly. And then again, it's don't want to sound like a broken record, but I mean, again, I don't know what we have to do to get some good officials. It's poor again. It's both teams, you know, it's not just us crying wolf here, both teams complaining, and it's just not good enough. And so, but we had a good session this morning, trying to get people back that are still beat up from the St. Mary's game. We're still having the ramifications from that. It's really messed some of our players up physically. And, so we're working on trying to get that. And just work really hard on getting the result Wednesday night here and get back on track.
You know, obviously things to work on, but I got to imagine there were some positives in the game. I mean, you guys outshot them, didn't quite go your way.
Yeah, we did a lot of good things. We just weren't very cutthroat in front of goal. We had chances. Not as clinical as we have been in the past. And, so it's. But I thought we made a lot of strides today, actually, this morning in practice. So it's, I feel good about it.
What positives can you take away from that game moving into your second conference game?
I think the fight of the team is still really positive.
Detached retina,
no, that, you know, so there's some blurriness, but I think we're past that point now, so.